ambition to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we rollin'. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from my paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River Phoenix. I wanna enjoy all of the spoils. I'm a golden boy like Oscar De La Hoya. I'm a soldier, masked up like it's the end of October. Blowing Doja in the streets with Manny Fresh down in the Noya. I done told ya, when it comes to beef and I ain't kosher. Bought a cobra just to keep you snakes closer. I can spy a motive, y'all can try and clone this. Get them lies quoted, but him and I know this. A lot of my opponents hold their eyes open. Rip out the hearts and let them all die soulless. This step, ride of music. This step, ride of music. Eastside, this step, ride of music. This step, ride of music. All night when I'm rolling dirty. How many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in the casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. I heard them say they want the old gunner. I'm not still tongue coyotes in the roadrunners. That's what it was, I used to get my ass beat just because I ran away and hit the trap, they couldn't make me budge. Junior year, my homie selling crack right off the bus. Knew that I wasn't turning back when I got caught.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC flyweight division matchup. So two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get some.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Whoa! Oh, he might be out. Find that precise range with the high kick. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick.
Oh, he's got her here.
What a fight. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Wild swing there.
Oh, big punch land. Over and over, he landed these big body kicks.
Throwing that jab, no good. Well, he continues to stay busy, and he continues to land with volume punches here.
I mean, volume, he's not wasting anything. He's so accurate out there.
With that left hook.
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now. It's got to be over very soon.
Back to the feet. Thirty seconds now to go in round one.
Liver kick.
Oh! Unbelievable!
It's over! It's over! Oh, my fight.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that. All right, we take a look back at the replay, and not every day you see a fight end due to a body kick like that.
That was a massive body kick, snuck it right under the elbow. Once it landed, you knew the fight was about to be finished.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the victory by TKO. Huge result inside the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 45 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Thomas!
Well, the celebration is...